being allowed to do this. This is called amalgamation.